All right, thank you, Philip. In crime news now, a Lincoln woman was arrested after her child fell out of a second-story window earlier this year.
Court documents say 31-year-old Brianna Abbott was smoking meth at the time. Police think the child climbed up onto a couch and fell out after pushing on the window screen. He suffered a skull fracture. Police say it happened around 10 p.m. at 9th and Washington. Abbott faces several charges, including felony child abuse.